The message just repeats. Regret. Right. Regret. Regret. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards.
We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet!
Hoorah!
That's right, Johnson's a badass.
The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier and calling for help.
Immediately, Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
So, Roger, the camera
looks your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Scope.
Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard the carrier.
There's already a scope on the sniper range and a bigger scope.
The only place on Earth to cover under range.
Direction. Where to shoot? It's a spotter, that's it.
Stand by to...
Whoa. Shit!
That's...
Scarab!
Honestly, I'm surprised that...
Yeah. Wake up!
Shake it off, Marines!
I'm surprised that...
Clear the crash site!
Everyone
survives
that. Those, the Marines, and Johnson. I'm surprised we bloody survived that. How?
It's because we're badass. Yeah. We're supposed to survive.
Well, us, I can... Well, yeah, us, I'm not surprised. But the Marines and Johnson, they would usually die in that shit. Alright, let's clear all this
building. Johnson's too big to them.
Well, yeah, Johnson's a badass. Yeah.
Badasses don't go out and use them. Like arseholes, don't die and then they do go back out and see.
Yeah.
And when they do that, they even get banged
or whatever. Or to get betrayed by some backstabbing arsehole. Ow! Ow! Oh, so what's in the link? Get that. Yeah, this was a man.
There's two rogue
Oh yeah, this mission was just
if you want to know how broken the Jackal's fighting is on legendary
it's not broken. They're not broken. It's just that they're just really pinpoint accurate. It's,
yeah, but then they're not that accurate in any other Halo game.
Well, Halo 3 kind of, yeah, they were, but Halo...
Yeah, but even in the blind, the new rifle in Halo 3 Legendary didn't kill you in one hit to any part of the body.
That's why it's called Legendary.
Yeah, but on this, it's insufferable.
Oh shit, Shackles.
Well, this is Legendary Dark Souls edition on this game. Because you die, you go backwards.
Yep, ow!
If you give Dark Souls a ton of shit, you can't do this on Legendary.
I did all the Halos in Legendary!
Well, yeah, I know, but it's like, you give Dark Souls a ton of shit, you've done this on Legendary, which is just as hard.
I wouldn't say just as hard. I even tried. Answer, you try playing Dark Souls, you get half of it.
I have the screen. It's because I didn't know the fucking tactic that was supposed to get the half of his health damaged on the head.
I managed to get past the second boss.
Well, come on, at least I tried. At least I didn't say shit.
No, you did try. I'll give you that. You tried.
Come on, no. I've done hard shit on both games.
Well, yeah, racing games. So that's not my expertise.
Yeah, I'm not sure people just
find
that's
not
hard.
Oh, yeah. You accidentally pressed the flashlight as well. It's RB, not ILB.
Yeah, I know. I just see the comment section.
Oh,
you just killed him.
Fucking, what the? That wasn't me. I think Johnson just killed him or something. I didn't do shit.
How can Johnson kill him?
I don't know. I just saw the guy die. I didn't kill him. I didn't shoot him whatsoever.
I don't even know how to even judge racing games on the level of difficulty. Look at this one. I've completed Crash Team Racing.
Oh crap, Phantom.
Well, that was 20 years ago.
Better!
It's just in the air.
Landing down below.
Oh, shit.
Ah! Keep forgetting, Phantom is free in this game.
No,
oh,
It's just lack of them looking at that. Like, seriously, it's one of the most simplest systems you should know from PS1 games.
Better have a look. I guess it's not PS1 either, it's Nintendo. It's Wii. Yeah.
Heads up!
More recently, the one that people say is not as good as previous.
My girl's a little big for that courtyard, Sergeant.
Look, I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Games and stupid
difficulties.
Oh,
satchel
on the gate. Better
get this prepared as baby.
I don't know
if
what's coming. What's coming? That.
Hunters.
Okay, everyone be cool.
Hunters.
That's
really
funny.
How the
fuck did you kill?
Because apparently the machine gun turret is overpowered, it's like the magnet in this game.
I was about to say that, are you serious?
We're operational, ma'am.
Yeah.
Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
But trust me, doing that bit on Legendary, you won't have much luck.
No, because hunters are not bullet sponges. On Legendary, now.
I think music.
This is probably the one with the best soundtrack, I think.
I don't, it's either this or Halo 3.
Yeah. I've just made a lot of people mad just saying that.
Yeah, Halo 4
has with sniper rifles.
Everybody didn't like it.
But it was different, that's why. Not enough
well, it was completely different. It's because they didn't really use any from those soundtracks. They tried to...
There was some bits that had the familiar touch.
Yeah, but they tried to build it all the way and make a whole new soundtrack. That isn't afraid of a little hostile ground. Like, they rejected the game in general. I just had to question what the fuck.
Not being right.
It's like, could you not give them a chance?
Yeah.
Because look at where Halo is now. Because you refused to give them a chance.
Yep.
That's a drone, that's not good.
Yeah, there's a jackal in your area, I think.
You can't shoot him with anything else, I'm going to beam mode. I mean, fine mode. Should be battle mode.
Oh, if you run out of ammo, then fight and beam. Oh, what'd you do?
I'm just having to do the stupid option. Just spray the brain.
Secure the area, sir!
Yeah, there is.
Shoot.
Could you just swap to a different weapon?
Yeah, what? What has range against beam rifles?
Beam rifle?
Yeah, I'm not good with those weapons.
If you can do it with a long shot in Gears of War, then you can obviously do it with one.
Yeah, but that's first person, this is first person.
What the fuck? Yeah, but still, it's kind of the same, really. Ow.
I just got a little bit of blood on me. Oh, that hurt. Even Lambda was going to screw his head off. You know, with a long shot. It doesn't mean it's good with a beam rifle.
Alright, let's go. Let's go save some Marines.
Need to save my
Chief, glad you could make it. Crash sites on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me.
Nice to see you again from the Halo 1. See, at least you survived, at least, Stacker. Oh, yeah, getting to a.
The big question is how do they even. Yeah. How did they even get off of C? Yeah.
They found an enemy ship.
The fuck?
That was me! Oh. Don't stop!
Ow. Ow. So, take myself.
Hey, wake up, mate! Time to pay the bill!
Ah! What's up?
Australian.
Australian Aussie to the rescue.
No diss against Australians.
Nah, it's just like that one of the cool. Ah! It's back over it.
Try. That's not to be killed.
Ah! Come on, wait. our old friend the Warthog.
So who's
Good timing, team.
You're driving.
Ah shit! Get out! Shoot him!
Come on! Oh, that was close. Remember, I think there's another one too, so you might want to check.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below.
Yeah, look
the
back. We'll go backwards.
I don't think
I don't want
to. Yeah, we also need to remember that in this Halo game that
bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
So you don't need to go slow. This isn't legendary, Anthony.
I'm just saying it says you're out of bounds. Get back.
Oh no, it doesn't do that in this game. Remember the first three. No, it's not like there's no boundary. Yeah, mind the marine.
Oh sh.
Yeah, remember we still.
I was trying to avoid him and he jumps in front of me. It's like GTA San Andreas.
Go. Yeah.
Yeah, so broken. And then you try to avoid him and jump into the
pattern. Gotta kick some ass.
Big jump.
Got some
your
name on it.
Oh shit. This
bit on
legendary is hell.
Oh yeah.
Sure. So I'm just replaying this on knowledge gives me bad memories of legendary.
Yeah, but it's like mind the marine?
Finally. Green.
I'm trying to. Won't die in the tower. Ah, there we go. Oh, mind the turret! Oh, is he up? No, the marine's still alive, surprisingly.
What do you think? You don't want to get into legend on hard difficulty, other than hard achievements.
I think there's an elite still alive. Hard achievements, basically just doing this game on legendary is hard achievements. There he is. Ow. There we go.
Thanks for the help.
Yeah, at least some more crafty in this game.
Smash TV took me a whole day to get.
Uh-oh. Ghost. Yeah. I will get it.
The game you should have is probably essential games.
I just feel like when we do get to Portal 2, it's just gonna be rage.
And some of them will be. Not for me, because it's like I know what you're doing.
You'll know what you're doing, I'll just be like, what the fuck?
Well, yeah, I say that. It's like I know the physics of Portal 2.
I got another contact!
Corpse to the solo
campaign.
Ah! Oh, well, I just got that game.
I'm sure
I've got the elite in the building. Just shoot the fan.
Right on,
come
about to
avoid
the fan.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
More ghosts.
Action.
Got this!
Don't stop!
Have you found the face in the house? Checkpoint.
Yeah,
because on Halo 2, just so random.
Yeah, it's like every, like, inch, right? Wait, don't go back.
The carrier just wants to wave a pod. You're inbound on your position.
Yeah. I think even on normal, it's just like checkpoint galore. The tower, there. Not the cannon, the tower.
Checkpoint.
I'm just gonna get out.
Because this is one thing that wasn't on legendary, because legendary, the checkpoints were scarce.
Oh, is the elite already dead up here? Did I kill him? Probably did.
Yeah, you can climb the ladder without actually doing a ladder animation.
Yeah.
Ah, the good old days. Where are you? I'm here.
Over here. Right, let's go. Yeah, Marine. Or Stacker. Yeah, that's Stacker, I think. Let's go. Stacker didn't have a helmet, so...
Yeah, also, if you haven't noticed, it's going to have a toll to the ship. This is in 43, you know, rising 3.
Yeah.
That's what I call a team effort!
Can you?
Oh, hell yeah. We already did it in Force 4. Yeah, you made that look easy. It's a sign to be to see. You know, as an Easter egg, we had to do every auto Vista challenge like I did. I thought it would achieve it. But now you can actually grab the screen.
There we go.
Sorry, for all the girls, people that play this one.
Oh, don't!
Barging into him.
I'm trying not to. He also said did this.
Yeah, you need to remember this is Halo 2, this is when hijacked.
Plenty more where that came
from!
Yeah, they can now hijack it, so in Halo CE we could just go all willy-nilly and just start splashing them. They can hijack.
I don't even know what
you're
shooting at, I'm just driving it, I'm just trying to make sure we can't hit this as easily.
Get close enough to get
it! Feels like the mission Halo all over again, we're just driving the Warthog like a badass. Well, we were flipping it a lot. But at least the Warthog is a lot more.
I'm not sure if most of us flipping was intentional.
I think it was more accidental. I don't know if he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Alright, let's go.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
But it beats swimming.
Alright, let's go on.
We got a ghost in there!
Where? Oh, ghost. Two ghosts behind us.
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter.
Teleport.
They're surprised. Confused. I don't think they expected us to be here.
Not even the Lord, you're
there. Alright, let's go.
Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know.
I'm not sure
it
this
help
is
explain
more,
why they came
what
here.
What CE was. It's been a while since I've
Yeah, Sino CE is really slick.
Probably
a really bad idea.
Yeah, no.
No!
Ow! Oh, thank God, reinforcement. That was a nick of time. Jesus Christ. That was a nick of time. Oh, hey, what are you doing? Come back here.
Just get back in this one, bro. I'm just going to make sure it doesn't get fully destroyed.
No, I'd rather have like a more better Warthog, because that might... Because you need to remember, Warthog... Oh, he's going! What are you doing? Alright, I better get the driver's seat of this one. Nope, get...
So, could we not get decent bloody AI in this game? You just killed him.
Okay. No, he's alive still.
Music.
Get the hell out.
Try and get Saffron and Drax.
Alright, let's go. Alright, Jesus. Alright, let's just go. Staff will be fine.
I wasn't gonna kill him. I'm gonna slow these. If we kill these, we'll just keep going.
Yeah. I don't get to tell you to see it, it's definitely gonna bring back some memories.
Oh, shit. Yeah, but Halo C is only one mission we do, so it's the big one.
I mean Halo 3 ODST.
Here I
exactly.
come.
That's the big one at the end of the game.
Yeah. Oh crap, this is my drone. I
couldn't stop, I was convinced it's just doing it.
Oh, I know.
Oh shit. There's no way to avoid that, so do this. Oh come on, I think you can get around the back.
Wow, boss.
They're terribly bad.
Oh yeah, the Marines. Yeah, the Marines. No, the Marines are just slowly getting their way all the way over here. Oh yeah, I also forget in this game is that the EMP doesn't work against the EMP. Yeah, so it wasn't until Halo 3 that the shackles or the plastic pistol EMP'd.
Keep going,
yeah, the plastic pistol EMP didn't work until
so
like
they
Halo
could still
3,
do
so.
Shields coming in, but they couldn't do the vehicles.
Yeah. Yeah, they could do your shields when other vehicles.
I think we should be asking the people who anybody's watching this. Why the hell is it so much more?
It's mainly because of the campaign, and shit.
Was it because of the way it ended?
I think it was.
Exactly, it's easier for most people to escape from the game. There's not a lot more to escape from the way it ended. Because, like, back when people entered it, today everybody considers this a classic. Not
the best it's mainly because of the multiplayer is why people like this so much. Instead of it's made like this.
So now,
oh.
Bit on the multiplayer, which is trying hard,
Oh, Joel, reinforcements. Joel, you're getting up. Alright, okay now. Dude, get out. Oh, don't you dare splatter me. Where are you? Ah.
Where is it we go? We can't go right down that road because the road's blocked.
No, we can. We go that way. Down the tunnel.
We can't. It's popped up.
Yeah, it is. We go to the, it's like an intersection.
No.
I think, oh, there we go. Go to the right, go up on the ramp thing. Go on the ramp thing to the right.
These guys just don't hurt! Don't go too far airborne, so just
accidentally. The Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
Just keep driving.
No! No, because I want to fight the infantry.
Oh, man! Where
it's free of...
Yeah, that's dead. So, because I killed the driver.
It's like
the
wrong side of the
track. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, this felt legendary.
Textbook!
There we go, they're dead. Let's go.
This feels a bit like fucking San Andreas, that whole beginning, so that one mission. Kill
right
the train.
Oh yeah, that was a pain in the ass.
Well yeah, initially when I was playing that game,
it was my brother who played that game. I didn't play, well, the missions. I didn't play the game.
It's a game that's
There we go, dead. Bam, let's cruise on.
This sure
Bill Legendary was a piece of shit.
Watch it, come!
So there was a piece of shit over there, and you're gonna be on one. Technically that was my fault, it goes to cheap over the movie.
I know. Yeah, I do remember, I keep getting splattered as all the damage from the next one against you. Like that.
Yeah,
come on,
probably, I can't actually. When did we do Long Great Journey on Legendary?
Start of the year.
Wasn't that long ago?
Was either start of the year before the end of the year?
I think it was before the. I think it was at the beginning of the summer. I think that's what it was. Yeah, it was the beginning of the summer.
Yeah, because we did the most amount of time possible to get that mission done.
Yeah, and we did it.
And
it
was like afterwards we just had a party. Thank fucking Christ we did it, but never again will we ever.
You two realize you could have gone for the middle of the things.
Yeah, I didn't
never mind. Let's just push on.
It's just like, tunnels. Christ, we did it. We're never doing that again.
Yeah.
So, Halo 2 Legendary is up there with spec ops on them. The free is something we'll never do ever again on the hardest difficulty.